Hey, what's up guys, Resonant here, and welcome back to our playthrough of Dark Souls 2, Skull of the First Sea. Now, I'm just trying this thing here, and I think I can tank its damage now, and like before, so, man, that's a lot of damage. Okay, oh my god, I think I'm going to die. You have been run. Oh my god. Okay, just going to try. Just going to try this right now. Can't do anything now. Can't move forward or maybe if I don't anger it. Let's just wait. It's still in aggro state, so still looking at me though. We don't know how to go in this place. It looks like a place. Yeah, I think there's a switch in there too. Man, that sucks. Man, that hit me again. Oh my god. Almost there. Oh, it's going to disappear me now, eh? Man, the thing is much better now. Just do that thing. Oh my god, you have that too, okay? Okay. Oh! Nice! Apparently, that killed me. Okay. By the way guys, I just increased my Cyclid Lightning. I think raw damage is not that strong. I just did the math and I think it's 109, right. If you just have it for plus 10 and... Ooh, this guy's here again. Okay, if you just have it for plus 10 raw damage, then I think you have 320 damage, so... That's not that bad, but... Then again, when you infuse this side with the lightning damage, it has 196 physical damage then and 196 lightning damage. Yeah, that you have 196 for both, so I think that's much better than just 320. See, I can kill these guys much better now. It's not that I'm having problems with it now, with the raw type side. Still, the lightning damage still helps a lot. And 196 for both physical and lightning damage. I think that's about 392. Yeah. So, by just doing the match, I have about 70 more damage. And the only problem is if they are they have good resistance against lightning. That's the problem. Oh my god, stupid. Oh, you have that too, okay? Okay, I have... Oh my god, that's wrong. Tank. And I have this. And I use another. Okay. I think my souls are right about... It will be hard for me to take those souls back. Really, really hard for me to take it back. I wish after I kill this dragon, it'll never come back. No response back, so... I don't know if it's working or not. Oh! Freaking! Oh my god, what luck am I having right now? I just noticed it. Enemies are keep getting staggered now because of the lightning event. And it just makes sense. It's lightning. It's electricity. I'm crying out loud. I'm supposed to be staggered by it. Yeah, keep getting staggered now. Unlike before. I guess not all of them. I think this guy does not get staggered. Yeah. It's not. Want a piece of meat? Come on. Take a slice. And you're dead. Hopefully. Actually you are. So. I need to conserve my durability. There's probably a boss fight in there. I'm guessing. Okay. That's stupid, I guess. Ah. Oh. Okay, another stupidity. Oh my god, oh my god, one mistake after another. I keep making those mistakes here. The souls are there. Ooh, what if I... Yeah, I have that, but... Damn, I need to sit down on the bonfire and the map will reset again. I just thought about it. I have, call that. Oh, my god, you're still alive. Oh my god, seriously. The fire is just thing. Yeah, I have that. I have one left, so I think I can use it in here, maybe, just thinking. Come on. Oh, still took 3 hits from that. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck. Now I roll even on the wrong way. Oh, another hit. Nice. Another hit. Okay. Just keep doing this. Replenish my Estus shard, Estus flask first. Then return here, defend there, and hopefully I can kill that boss. There really is a boss there. And I hope it's weak. It's weak against lightning. If not, then I'm screwed. Just try it. Okay. Is the dragon there again? I hope not. Okay, you look stupid with that move. Oh, the dragon's gone. Nice. Okay, now let's return to the... I really think that's a boss. I really do think it's a boss. There's no way in hell that's not a boss. Ooh, two guys here is also gone, okay. For some reason. I didn't die anyway, so... Probably the dragon team, the dragon killer? I really just gave up. Yeah, there's still one here, so... Okay, let's do this again. Come on, don't be shy. I know you want me. Okay, I want something. I'm going for you. You're dead. Idiot. Maybe let's check later. And it makes a little bit of sense for me. Dragon Rider thing. The Dragon Rider is an idiot name. It's a Dragon Rider without a dragon. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, I'm being stupid again. It didn't hit me. Oh, I was... spoke too early. go shards. So I'm going to use the light down here later. Probably to kill this guy too. Okay, maybe not. Oh my god, the stairs. Still not good. Oh my god, I'm going to die again. Oh! How? I was blocking that! Oh my god. Oh, I was blocking that. How could it even hit me? Oh my god. Oh my god, I wasted about, I think that's 15,000 souls. Oh my god. Jeez. I hate your kind. Whatever you are. Jeez. Oh, just damn it. I shouldn't die from that. Yeah, I really shouldn't die from that. Going for me? I don't think so. Man, just to be sure. Don't want to be hasty again. Can kill this guy anyway. Yeah. Fuck that sphere guy. Yeah, fuck that guy. I think I die about 200 times now. Oh my god. One more. Okay, here it is. Yeah, it's really hard to get with this long wedge. Not long range, I think this is about mid-range weapon. It's more like a spear. Come in, idiot. By the way. Fuck you, dude. Okay. Okay guys, let's cut this video for now. See you guys again later. Bye!